Hey guys, it's Sandy, and today Miri and I will be showing you how to create this adorable pineapple nail art design that's perfect for the warm weather. Have a design request you'd like to see? Let us know in the comments. Start off with a base coat to protect your natural nails. This will also help to prevent your nails from staining and prolong the life of your manicure. For the ring finger, add a white polish for the base color. Allow it to dry, and then you will need a bright yellow polish and a big dotting tool. Dip the dotting tool into the nail polish, and then dot two times next to each other to create big ovals for the pineapples. Make sure to leave some room between the pineapples for when we add in the leaves. For the leaves, you will need a bright green polish. Using a small nail art brush, dip some into the green nail polish, and then use it to add three little leaves to the top of each pineapple. What's your favorite fruit? Let us know in the comments. To finish off this cute little pineapple pattern, we're going to need an orange polish. Dip your brush into it, and then add in some crossed lines over all the pineapples to complete them. Next, let's work on the big pineapple nail. Start off with a yellow base for the pineapple. Use two coats for best opacity. Once you've given that a couple minutes to dry, it's time to add in the diagonal lines across the nail with the orange polish. Take your time while you do this, and try to keep even spacing between the lines. To add the leaves, we're going to add three of these cute little green studs and attach them with clear polish. If you'd like them to last even longer, you can attach them using nail glue. For the rest of your nails, use a hot pink nail polish. Then, to finish these off, add a little golden triangle stud to the top of the nail. Finish off your bright and fun new manicure using a fast-drying top coat. This will seal in your design and add a beautiful shine. And that's it! If you'd like to see more nail art designs, click the info card in the top right corner. Don't forget to subscribe to Cute Polish for new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And also check out Miri's channel, the link is in the description. Take care, and I'll see you next time!